Oh my god, my horse almost just died. Time for some machete nonsense. Machete. You missed.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you with my bare hands.
Oh god. Hardcore. Oh shit, he's alive. Well, he was alive. I'll just... I'll do my best. Like I said, I'll do my best. I'm coming, babe. Oh, I can't fucking touch right here. All right, yeah, let's do one of these. Do you want to kill him or spare him?
Kill him.
That's not very honorable.
He shoots at us every time first. You spared him?
Sorry, it's good juju. Besides, you can kill him afterwards. I just did. But for the sake of posterity, we have to at least say we spared him. And then you kill him while he's running away thinking he's free. It's even more messed up. He dies thinking he's off the hook. Didn't even see it coming. So I pin him to the ground and go Hotel Rwanda up on him.
It's not a great comment to make while we're on live stream.
Maybe not, but I made it. I am using a machete after all. Of course, it's not seeped in racism and cultural bias. Well, I said it, so it's out there. I have no bias. It's just a good example of a time when people used machetes. Unfortunately, it's based off of racism, cultural bias, and a bunch of other stuff. But it is a good example. Just a sec. I'm trying to get yourself a dir. It sounds like a cow for some reason, but you know. Shh. Go to sleep. It's okay. Gotta get me one of them tents that you have. I feel like a homeless guy living in them sticks. Don't you go into Deadeye. Thought we talked about this. Oh my god. I'm just teasing. I only know you do it because you pop up as an eyeball on the map whenever you do. It's not impossible, but it is very unlikely, so if you did, congratulations.
Yeah.
Look at my fucking lean-to. I look like a little dirty homeless person. And then there's your, like, 3-star luxury tent.
Shut up.
I almost want to do it, I'm gonna be honest. Probably by the time I get to that level, I will do it. Because I'll have enough money and resources, but.
Your horses is why I'm blind. Thank you.
Do it up. Where's the bird? There's the bird. The great prairie chicken. Sorry, the greater prairie chicken. That's kind of messed up. He like rips it in half just to like pluck its breasts out and then put it in his pocket. Look, yeah, that's all I need. Here, can I get on the wagon with you? Thank you. Mm-hmm. This way, if a player attacks and they manage to kill you somehow, I will be able to take over while you catch up. I don't think so. But it's not impossible.
would ride ahead.
Okay. I don't know why it whistled. It's not like it hasn't been following us, like, right up our ass this whole time. What's up? Unless you turn it on, the friendly fire for friendly fire is on?
I think so, yeah.
Ah, whatever.
I locked onto you instead of the guy.
I'm not too worried about him, I'm still alive. For some reason, killing an enemy with a melee weapon makes you a sharpshooter.